Harpreet,
I learned a lot, I discussed a lot, and even during my presentation, I got to know different views. So that was limited time. So that's what we call agile. So we know the scope of the session. So we limit ourselves to that discussion. So that was a good point. And regarding these matrices thing, so that was altogether new exploratory areas. So overall, good session, what I can say. Thanks for that.
Hi, I'm Pankaj Chaturvedi. Today's session was very interactive, and I like the interactive sessions. And there is a time boxing. I think we should increase some time for some presentation. And I'm still learning Agile, and every time, you know, Eisenbridge is doing a great job in that sense. Every time I come to the meetup, and I learn that new things. That was great.
Hello everybody, Gaurav, thanks for the opportunity to help me conduct one of the sessions. I really enjoyed, I learned from Harpreet a lot, and as well as for the metrics, probably that discussion will continue some of the time. And one thing I newly learned that Sumit naam ke mafia nahi hote.
Hi everyone, I'm Menyu. So this was a very good interactive session, and learn a lot about the what is the good thing team collaboration can do, and also about matrices, so that was very good.
Hello everyone, I'm Umakant. I'm a quite beginner in this area, Agile, and I learned a lot from this session, and I will try to relate from what I learned today in my projects, and will keep learning and will try to join in more sessions. Thank you.
Hi, myself Smita. I really liked today's topics, and better was Gaurav playing game, and then we learned something about how we can be transparent and how it can help the organization. And as an Agile coach, I would love that we actually play game and then make our team learn through these things. And especially today, I also learned something about myself, that I can be a big mafia.
Hi everyone, this is Chitranjan here, and this was a great productive use of 3 hours. We covered three different topics within 3 hours, very well explained by three experienced people. So I would definitely love to attend more sessions, learn more about Agile. I think that's the objective of this meetup, is to train each other more on all the Agile topics.
Hello everyone, I'm Yogesh, and today's workshop is very interactive, and we got to learn a lot of things on planning, transparency, and matrices from these experienced persons. They have shared their experience. That is an opportunity for all of us, and it's great going on. Thank you.
Okay. Hi, I'm Sumit Rajura. I informed my family that I'm going for a training, but I was wrong. It was actually a meeting, a discussion we can say. So it was a very alive meeting, although despite killing a few innocent villagers and mafias. So it was an interactive and very learning session. I'm looking forward for more. Thank you.
Yes. Hi, I'm Gaurav Bansal. I'm a beginner in this area, and today I've learned a lot from all of you guys. So this is something I would like to attend more of these kind of workshops and all.
Hi, I am Mukesh. Today's session was very interactive, and the content was very good. So I have learned a number of things which were new to me, and I haven't gone through them previously. So the session was very good.
Hi, I'm Vijay. Today I learned about agile planning and the various methods that I would definitely like to apply on my work. So it was a really good session.
Hi, Dilip this side. So I've been practicing Agile myself. It was an opportunity for me to relate to what I've been doing and what people who have been the experts in this field from different companies are doing. It was a lot of learning session, and the best part was the interactivity, well planned. Kudos to the Eisenbridge, the way they've been conducting the meetups. First time I've come. I think it was a 3 hour well spent. I really feel I have done, I've learned much more after three hours. Thanks.
Hey everyone, myself Prashant. I think it was all 3 hours of pure fun for me.
And all the three sessions, each 1 hour, was amazingly planned, well executed, and I think a good amount of learning that happened. I believe it was all like a cake with cherry on top of it, Gaurav session being the cherry. It was a really enjoyed the game. Thanks everyone.
Thanks.
Hi, I'm Shalu. And I've attended one of the sessions imparted rather and have enjoyed doing it. Thank you to everyone for keeping it so interactive. Thanks.
Hi, my name is Pankaj, and Gaurav session was one of the best I have ever attended, I have ever seen. So kudos. Thank you.